So looking at this, I can see that this soft layer might turn out to be a bit of a problem for us later when we get more of a load of snow on top. It might be a failure layer, a cause of perhaps some avalanching. The next thing I want to be doing is actually look at the crystals here to see what they actually are.